Hi everybody, today we will change the oil in the engine. First of all, we need to remove this cap on the engine so that the oil quickly drain it. There below we have a bolt, we need to unwind it and drain our oil, used oil. This bolt. Now we need to remove the filter. That's all guys, subscribe to our channel and put like.